stays on the UK chart for 52 consecutive weeks. Yes, as a Rastafarian, he was a vegetarian. And all his kids, most of them are still in the music industry. He has 11 kids, biological.